Hey world, Lewis here with Evatech. It's a pleasant Monday afternoon out here, and we're getting ready to test a brand new Hybrid Goat 22T. This one's sending out to Mike from Tennessee. We're just gonna test the base unit right now, but pretty soon it's gonna have like a bunch of trimmer arms and even a place to store your own controller. So let's get to it.
go.
Well, that was a good test, if I say so myself, and a messy one at that. This little guy here could use a good cleanup, but I'm sure after that, this 22T right here is ready to be shipped out.